also use Lasso tool to create a selection in Adobe Photoshop CC. On the Tools panel, from the Selection Tools section, select the Lasso tool icon. The pointer turns into a lasso. Then, place the pointer near the area to be selected and click and drag the pointer to trace an outline along the area till you reach the starting point. Now, release the mouse button. A selection border appears around the area.